Here is everything you need to start a lip gloss business. Versagel is going to be your base for your lip gloss. You need liquid oils, full spoons, gloves, wipes. You need pigments or micas, liquid or powder form. 60mm syringe and pipettes. You need flavoring oils. These are from Get Suckered. Bubble mailers or shipping boxes. Business and thank you cards, also organza bags. Lip gloss tubes of any kind or from anywhere of your choice. I love my roller printer because it doesn't use ink, but if you're not ready for this investment, then you can just buy shipping labels and print them with your printer at home.
It's back a wholesale order. She ordered 20 pre-filled lip glosses. This is Bold, this is Serene, this is Pure, and this is Light. These are the colors she ordered. I'm gonna have that all packed. Start your lip gloss business with this. Lip glosses are extremely pigmented.
Draco. Soldier. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it. She make it clap, clap, clap. 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 She make it clap.
Starting my own lip gloss business at 16. Here's my starter pack for anyone else that wanted to start one.
Why the fuck you in the club when niggas wild?
I've been lit since brunch, that shit. Order 42 for the
Let's play and grow our businesses together.
Draco. Soldier. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap.
Light, oh brother, silly me. Why haven't I found another? A baller. When times get hard, need someone to help me out. Instead of a scrub like you who don't know what a man's about.
Pay my bill.
If I back it up, is it fat enough? When I throw it back, is it fast enough? If I speed it up, can you handle that? You ain't ready for this work. Now watch me throw it back.